Back in the day, when there was a Republican in charge of this country, the folks over at Fox News would work tirelessly to push their GOP-driven bullshit in any way, shape or form. If there's even the slightest chance they can flip a story around to make it anti-Democrat, pro-Republican, they won't hesitate to do so. Hell, it's part of their employee training. But, ever since Donald J. Trump was unjustly sworn in as President of the United States, his moronic actions have become increasingly tough to defend, even by Fox News' corrupt standards. Such was the case this week, when Fox News anchor Maria Bartiromo had some rather strong words for Trump, in regards to his recent war against Amazon.com. Bartiromo was asked, the amount of interest right now that is in this economy and how it goes with the confluence of a president who is very active in these high-tech flyers along the way and they're coming to a head. What happens with the Amazon deal? To which, she calmly replied, for starters, I think the president has to be careful about calling out individual companies, number one. Adding, having said that, I do think that there is an issue about dominance. Every industry is getting afraid of big bad Amazon because it's coming in and disrupting that industry, whether it's grocery stores or healthcare, insurance and beyond, such as media. So I think this president has shown us that he doesn't like dominance, whether it be dominance in terms of this AT&T Time Warner deal, and trying to scrutinize that to see if they'll have a dominant position on media and Amazon. She wrapped up her sentiments by stating, I think there is risk in the president calling out individual companies. I don't think anybody wants to see that. How do you feel about this story? Please do not hesitate to share your thoughts, feelings and opinions with us in the comments. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this report? Scroll down to comment below. Now if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion, and electronics and gifts and more at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com.